We'll be right back. Hello, hello, what's up? Today's gonna be the final day of Bayonetta 2. I think all in all, this game was pretty great. Honestly, I don't know what I can complain about in the game, to be honest. I can't really complain about anything. Or I can't really think of anything right now to complain about, but I guess the one thing I could say is the beginning of the game was just so epic that, the things that followed, it didn't really live up to that same epicness at the very start. I mean, that could be the one thing that I can critique and criticize, but it's not a really horrible thing, but whatever, man. Let's get into it. I'm on chapter 15. There's two chapters left, including this one. Might be three if there's an epilogue. Let's see, is there anything else I should buy? I mean, I don't want to buy anything anymore.
The world famous.
I don't want to buy anything anymore because, if I'm actually gonna do this platinum ticket thing, I gotta save my money, man. Where's my money, man? Where's my money? I mean, I would have liked to have gotten this Earrings of Ruin to summon the mech, but it's not gonna happen, unfortunately. And, I don't know what weapons to use, man. I'm pretty sure I have every weapon in the game, I just don't know what I like the most. Let's see. Change character. I imagine I'll be able to use John or something at some point.
The right eye for talent.
Rauna. Don't know, dude. Where? Oh. Dude, I don't know. I'm just gonna stick with what I have, screw it. Just stick with it. Start. Alright, here we go. Good nigga. Still a mama? Or me? Whoever it is. Shit, Jesus. So good.
Oh,
Oh, I knew I was gonna get hit by this fucking guy. He's so annoying. Oh, this guy's shooting shit at me through the ground. Okay. Alright. I had them both. Lost my combo, huh? Get over here. Man, it sure is nice to have a buddy here. Shooting all that stuff. So this is basically a normal enemy gauntlet, or a sub-boss gauntlet. Nice bite, nice bite. What the fuck? Oh, this little bitch. Oh my god, there's two! Oh my god. Can I even attack them? It's like not giving me the option to do it. I mean, he doesn't even care. There's like a sweet spot between being greedy and being safe. And, being greedy really is the downfall of me. I see you. Lady, are you gonna help me or what? Maybe I should have got the car. Wait, can I make this up? Pick it up. Nice aim. Oh, it's over. Shit. Damn. Well, fuck. I have two of these weapons. Didn't I just fight this guy? What if the other weapon's around here still? No. Hey, that was fucking fast, man. I'm gonna save my climax. Oh, shit. Fucking this guy up. Okay, next. Oh no, it's not over. Oh, it's over there. Oh, I can't get it. Damn, I took damage.
The symbol of the Umbran Way. There's no way that this could have been his plan.
Who? Hey, wait a minute. Hey, this is the first part of the first game. That's cool. It's a lot of blood, jeez. Okay. Nice. Dude, these whips are actually pretty sick for multiple enemies. Damn, did I get hit right at the very end there? I think I did. But I killed that enemy just in time. Oh, shit.
Oh, so sorry, love. Kind of miss a bit there. Little one. Here to guide you as always. Someone sent you back 500 years, it seems.
Yeah, you.
I see you've already discovered the truth. They don't call you the Left Eye or not, do they? Who are you? Never mind that. Something more important to talk about, my dear. The witch and the sage are still alive. Trifling creatures, both of them. I must be rid of them as soon as possible. I want what you have. I want back what is mine. The eyes of the world. What? The other me escaped to the future, and I can't let him have them. Which is why I must see you eliminated, my dear.
I think that was a big reveal, and I lopped her. I think that was a big reveal, and I have no idea what it means. Okay. Alright, this guy just doesn't stop attacking. Okay. I was like, when's he gonna attack again? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Let's see, what's she gonna do? Damn, headbutt that shit. I'm like, what is she doing? Alright, that's pretty sick. I dig headbutts. Nowhere, kid. Oh, fuck. What's that all you got? I'm gonna save this climax. Come on, man, the asteroid didn't work. You think that's gonna work?
And now, if you'll excuse me, my dear.
I guess it did work. Oh, okay. Damn, that could have been a pure platinum. I got hit at the very start like a couple times. Oh, this fucking guy. Ugh.
I got it right. And this gate should lead to.
Hell? Is that...
Kid.
Oh.
yourself together. What happened?
Luca, was it? You know the way to Fimbulvetr, right? Please, take me there. I remember. I remember everything. I have to hurry.
Are you nuts, kid? We need to get you patched up.
There's no time. Please take me to Fimbulvetr, or the world will end.
The world will end.
We are good and evil. Evil cannot be all that is left.
What?
Keep us safe with this. It's my trump card. Please. Just take me there.
The one with a bullet hole in it?
Girls passing out in front of me, I'm used to. But this... this is unbelievable. Well, I guess it beats addicting toddlers to lollipops.
Not the end of the chapter still, huh? I figured that'd be the end. Sunrise and Crescent Valleys. Oh, the burp. Get over it. Damn, 12 out of 20? I must have missed a whole bunch. No secrets? Thank you? Wow. That's a lot. This place looks familiar. Wait, this place is familiar. Was this at the beginning? No. Oh yeah, I'm still 500 years in like the past. Oh, this is in part one, dude. Where's the guy? Is this... I think it's Bayonetta 1 music. Fucking assholes! Slow asshole! Boom! And they still fuck me up though. Alright, hold on, what's over here? Oh! I'm gonna restart this.
Rosa!
Is that her dad then? When he was much younger? And her mom? Where's the baby?
Rosa!
You saw the emblem on his forehead. He's the one you're really after.
What?
We need to get back to my time. We can open a portal from here.
So maybe that guy traveled 500 years into the future. Please let me go back. When I pursue Silverman offer my power beam, I should be able to use Witch Walk here. It won't let me go back. What a bitch.
We need to get back to my time. Quickly! There's no time!
Balder, please take care of Zeresa. Our dear sweet child will awaken to her potential. She will awaken to the eyes of the world.
Rosa!
This must have been some shit that happened, like, already. Mummy. Oh. Oh, shit. Man, that's so whack. Those are probably two fights I missed. God damn it. Eternal Testimony. What the hell is that? Sovereign Power. Gotta check out what this accessory is first. Oh wow. A treasured article worn only by the elders of the Umber Witches. This bracelet is both incredibly powerful and symbol of status. Said to have been crafted by the ancient and universally feared Witch Queen Aizen. Slipping this onto one's arm will allow one to regenerate their magical powers. Automatically restores two orbs you might when it reaches zero. I'm trying to use my magic, but man, I'm about to sleep. I'm trying to get the magic up, but it's no good. Alright, let's go.
It's the final chapter.
Explain. We need to get to the Sacred Mountain now.
What is upon the mountain?
I don't know, but it's where the god who created the eyes of the world once lived. And now someone is after that power.
And the eyes. How can we reach that place? We are in Vigrid.
Time to jump!
Jump?
That wasn't a request. Go!
Have you lost your sanity?
Sanity is a requirement for our...
Oh shit. The jet, huh?
And your kind are?
The kind of witches you don't fuck with. I have to admit, I like you much better this way, Balder.
Her Faja?
You actually shut up and follow directions.
I do what I choose. Tell me, How do you know my name?
Just the name I heard that witch, the one you called Rosa, call out to you. Anyway, this should get us to Fimblebender at mark speed.
I would not be so sure of that, witch.
My, my. Angels and demons working together. I suppose if they can get along, we can as well.
Consider this a momentary truce. At least until the encroachers are punished.
Well, that's one way of putting it. Here's mine. Time to tango.
Oh, what the fuck? I thought I was gonna fight. Okay. Missile punch. Charge slash. Shoot. Blit. Oh. Okay. Okay. Whatever, man. I'll just figure this shit out. And fucking Ace Combat. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I'm gonna get a bad grade on this for sure. This asshole again. Oh, I see what's happening. The guy, Bayonetta, is shooting, and the guy. Oh, the guy attacking better. What's R1? Oh, evade. Okay. Okay. I think I got all the controls down now. No. I think I got... Hey, this guy. Woo! So I think if the cursor is yellow... Oh shit. Only Bayonetta can hit it. Hey, what's up, unknown? It's going alright. I'm kind of surprised of this little sequence, Ace Combat. It's like they put, I don't know how many different games in this game.
So was that chick also Bay or her mom?
It was her mom. And the guy is, that guy who's been chasing me all game is Balder, which is her dad. Like, we basically relive the moments in the flashback where, where basically her mom dies or whatever. And he's like, Rosa, Rosa! And then you hear Bayonetta call out to her mom. But there was also a Bayonetta in the past, so... I mean, there was like the Bayonetta from the past there as well, but she never sees current day Bayonetta. Get him. Looks like something on top of that mountain. Oh my god. The fucking stingray. How many times are gonna show up?
That stingray hates you.
Yeah, I know. It's like, why won't you die? Shit. Okay, nice. Wow, that's it? No way. That was too easy. That was too easy. Okay, there we go. It's like there's no chance. No. Really? I was really expecting a third one.
Ugh, this piggyback ride is killing my back. Why can't you be an adorable little Cerecita that weighs like 10 pounds? Well, at least your little good luck charm got me where I needed to go, right? We're here, kid.
So apparently there's like an evil version of him.
Right on the front door of that temple you were so damn determined to get to.
And I fought him in like the previous mission.
Red carpet for us.
there you go, red carpet, man. Getting rolled out.
Not surprised.
Yeah, there was like a version of him that was like blue. Or like a light blue. Never find out who this guy is.
Wrong one, mate. You should be looking for your better half.
You've got your memories back. Convenient. But you're certainly not looking like my better half. The only thing you have to offer me is your sovereign power.
This is kind of naked.
Then you will be truly worthless.
Jesus Christ. Oh, there's like a million stingrays.
I'll take care of this. Hurry to the
All right. I like how she just knows how to fly a fighter jet. Like, where the hell did you get it? And who taught you? Alright, Daddy, hold on. Oh. There's some secrets here. And then there's a Muspelheim portal. Let me just hit that real quick. Shut up. Music sounds pretty epic. Defeat all enemies without taking a single hit. It's my specialty. Oh shit, this guy? The very first shot he takes, he hits me. Nope, no big deal, no big deal. I was busy trying to change my damn weapon.
Game heard you talking shit.
I don't think so, bitch. Ugh. This guy actually was like one of the hardest guys to dodge his shit.
Is that all you've got?
Didn't give me that time. The first time I fought that guy, he hit me like 30 times. Not 30, but, like, you know, a lot. Nice. Alright, let's go, Papa. Big Papa Pump. An audience with. Now, if I read those books, I'd probably know, like, everything that's happening. But I haven't looked at those books at all. I should probably look at them once I play Bayonetta 3. But God of War is going to come out very quickly after Bayonetta 3, so maybe I won't. All this shit. Hold on, man, I'm looting. Why would they put this right here? I mean,
God of War is gonna be suck a time sink.
Oh yeah, for sure. I'm pretty much. I'm probably gonna be playing for the whole month of November.
Fimbulwinter.
Right eye of the overseer.
The Umbra Witch.
Left. The overseer. Now, everything has fallen into place.
Bayonetta, get out of
Balder. This is what I promised you. Your chance at revenge. Accept it freely.
Revenge. Okay.
That is your revenge. Is this not the one who destroyed your world? Who destroyed your life? Surely this can't be all you hoped to see.
Is this not gonna be the final boss? Oh.
Balder!
Protected her. I wonder if he knows that's his daughter.
The two of us were once a single being. However, this half said he would awaken humans to the truth of their existence. So he divided our divine power and our very souls in two. We should have become mere shells. But this half left behind a certain power within himself in order to protect the balance our split brought the world. A sovereign power to freely control the eyes of the world.
So this kid is basically that guy?
Unfortunately, this one made quite the mistake.
From the past.
He had not accounted for the power of evil intent which grew.
But he got split into two, and the one that got split is the older version here.
I couldn't use the sovereign power to control the eyes, so instead, I used the evil hearts of humans to begin to retrieve the power of the ancient god.
Who?
And all that remained is taking back the one power I do not yet have. The sovereign power. The power this one held within.
Nice resolution.
You managed to escape 500 years before, but it was merely a waiting game. Waiting for you to be reborn. Now the time has come for our
powers
to become one again, and for me, ascend to the throne as Aesir, God of Chaos. Now, my better half, it is time to restore your sovereign power to my hands.
If this were a different game...
I now have the power to control the eyes as I wish. Can I start from the right eye? Take him if it pleases you. He is nothing but an empty container to me now. I have no more use for him.
If this were a different game, I wouldn't have expected this guy to, you know, transform or whatever. But they have to end it epically.
Witch.
Don't worry, I got the kid. You've got my permission to show him your stuff, Bayonetta.
What on earth was that?
Just some fool always swinging in out of nowhere.
Yeah, what did he hook onto?
Albeit with absolutely impeccable timing. I suppose not even a god can see him coming.
Gods do not concern themselves with the machinations of insects. Now, Umbra Witch, the left eye of darkness.
Did he already take the right eye from the guy?
It came.
Then just try to take it back.
Yes.
You've destroyed more than you.
Okay. Alright, bitch. Wrong weapon.
If you were watching, he was stripping the first eye in the cutscene.
Yeah, I saw, but I didn't see, like, if there was, like, a part where... Oh, shit. Where, like you could see the eye being removed or something. I know I saw, like, Baldur, his eye was, like, glowing or something, so I guess that sort of signified it. Better do something, buddy. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
The eye was on the spiritual plane, hence the eye glowing.
Right. Ooh. I get so greedy with the chainsaw. It's like I want to hold the button and wait to dodge at like the last possible moment. Okay, hit a second one. Alright, transform. Oh shit, now. Time to summon all of them. Oh, just two.
In the end, you are merely human. The eyes of the world hold power.
Now, where have we seen this before?
From that of a god.
Good question.
This god will see those powers returned.
And that's a GG.
And so it shall be. The power of Aesir returns to me, and I shall rule over this world as time demands it.
Well, time to take another page from Kratos and kill another god.
Aesir, god of chaos.
To be the overseer of this world. To rule it. A power only meant for Aesir. Human free will is a joke. It is a worthless illusion. You need only obey me. My will. Shall become that of the universe.
Humans need not be told what their will shall be.
What if he's gonna die?
We can create our world with our own eyes.
An indulgent statement of human folly. Do you have any idea how much turmoil and confusion you have created?
We may not see our next step. We may stumble. We may fall off the path. But we always move forward.
Motivational speaker here.
That is the power of man. Bayonetta, shall we illustrate?
Let's rock.
Oh wow, that life bar. This will be it. Get over. Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright, alright. Okay.
How much HP would you like? Him all the HP.
He has a white bar. A white bar, and so a purple, and so blue. So basically two more life bars than usual. Okay, great. What the fuck are they gonna do? Oh, okay, dropping bombs. If this is like the actual final fight, I'm kind of surprised it's with like another player, a character. Man, that's just gonna hit me. There's like no telegraph for that. Or at least I haven't seen it yet. Get my ass kicked. Get him.
Now, like last game, ID wager the father dies, Bay goes enraged.
Possibly. Oh, shit. Flying battle? Wow, summon the satellite again, huh? Oh, there is a telegraph, actually. Jeez, how many, like, inner battle cutscenes? What the fuck is that? Okay, alright. Alright.
You know for a god he's kinda disappointing.
Fucking Frankensteiner. He looks really cool for a god, it's just... From the last game, like Jubileus was just fucking gigantic, you know? And this guy, he's like not that much bigger than I am. But the things that he's doing, it's like, it's pretty cool. Like, he's fucking throwing satellite beams at me, and... a bunch of other shit.
By comparison to last game's boss.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, really. He almost dead, though. Oh wow, it still hits me even if I try to dodge it. This fucking guy, oh. Would you stop that shit? Okay.
I mean, she created actual realms to fight you in and with.
True.
All he does is throw a satellite.
His first mistake was thinking that all I had to meet was some shit sovereign power. Stupid fool doesn't get why I'm the better half.
I thought you were all out of
cards. There might be another phase.
The real trump card's the one you keep hidden until just
I mean,
the
should last
phase.
Game's boss did that better than him.
What was that one? Uh-oh. Turn his shit off? Damn, he is naked.
What?
The real power of Lord Aesir, the god of chaos, is nothingness. The power to erase
Olokuno reverse
everything
card
from the world. Even the very eyes that created it.
Oh, shit.
No!
He erased the eyes?
Hold on for a second, kid. What happens to the world if you...
Any good card player's a gambler, right? Either the world will be destroyed, or it will create its own path. Human free will determine which way things go.
Oh shit, this guy's gonna get fucked up now. Wow, he's not even attacking? Just fucking kill this guy. Oh shit, he's dancing too?
Holy hell, her dad hits hard.
Damn, the clothes gonna come off. What the fuck, man? Oh, we made a new witch sage monster. Hey, it's Jubileus for real this time. That's actually Jubileus. Oh shit. Infinition? Infiniton? Big bang bonus? Fucking dropkick? All that shit just to fucking dropkick him? Oh, the classic. Oh, Jesus Christ, again. Get in there. I have to force him into the middle. Definitely not as epic as the first game's boss.
Dinner time dragon.
Oh shit. Gold? I guess I'll take it.
If it comes to this, it will just begin anew. I'll return to another place in time. Create a new era. One that cowers to my will.
Is Kid gonna stop him?
Shit! He's trying to shed his body and return to the spirit realm. He'll just be reborn in a different era.
What are you trying to do? Do you think you can contain my power? Have you lost your sanity?
Sanity is a requirement for our kind. You will never see another era trapped inside me. Only an endless circle of time.
Mate, that's pure evil you're dealing with. It's a poison that will live inside you forever.
So be it. What's wrong can be made right through human hands.
Oh, he knows! I knew he knew.
You know my name?
If I stray from my path...
kill me or whatever.
Must be the one. The one to stop me.
Walda!
Ceresa. Just one time.
Call me... Papa. Me... Father.
Daddy.
Oh, Daddy, there you go. Of course it's Daddy rather than Mummy.
Thank you, Ceresa. My dear, sweet child.
Daddy!
Alright. Interesting.
Seems... like the world's still in one piece.
Seems so.
You don't need the eyes of the world, love. I believe in your kind. You can create whatever future you desire.
What will happen to you?
So who is, like...
I'll just take a little break.
Where'd this kid and his fucking doppelganger come from?
This world doesn't need me anymore, right?
Like, is he God? Is he actually God? God of chaos or whatever?
See you again?
Acer?
Hard to say. I'll come back to this world someday. So if you're lucky, maybe we'll meet again, love.
Little one.
I'm not little. And I have a name. It's Aesir.
Oh, okay. So he is pretty much God.
My name is Loki.
Oh, okay.
And I think you can quit treating me like a kid now.
Then I'll call you by your name when I see you again. As a man.
Bloody hell.
Some Norse shit, huh?
That's fine, I guess. At least I know what I want to be when I grow up, right? See you around, Bayonetta.
Goodbye, little one. And you can call me Cereza.
It's not a weird walk.
Sorry, love. But you still don't strike me as a Cereza.
Aww. This ending music sounds like it's a fucking movie. The end of a movie. And of course, Joe Pesci's here again. He just shows up at the beginning and then shows up at the end. Where you at, Joe? Oh, shit.
So much better after the holidays.
John's here, too.
And the distinct lack of acts of God doesn't hurt, either. Can you believe they tore my dress to shreds? Right about here, I think it was. Absolutely criminal. There's such a thing as a time and a place. Time?
$1 for wrapping paper? Uh-oh. Was that the final car?
Cereza, cat got your tongue?
No. No. I'm fine.
Where's Joe? Is that him?
Hey, come on.
No.
How long do I have to keep doing this? Investigative journalism is big in January.
The gates of hell goes down, and so does your anonymous source, my friend. Now keep driving.
All right, I get it. I owe you. But I'm not the one with the endless tab. Where is that deadbeat anyway?
Sweet graphics.
Well, those two are getting along.
Valley of God?
To get those new heels. Come along, Enzo.
That's what it said on the bag.
Damn it! I forgot Enzo. Oh, I was wondering why there wasn't a short, foul-mouthed Italian in earshot. Where did you leave him? He said he'd wait for me in the plane.
I don't remember that. Oh shit, he's still getting chased?
Again?
What a day! What a day!
Game's not over. Let's go. We got some extra fighting to do.
Wonderful. That's the second dress in a month. Another day in the life. Maybe you should try being nice to Enzo for a change. And let's save the chit chat for later. We've got work to do. Now you're speaking my language.
That plane's too small for
only
a fight.
One way to ring in the new year.
Oh.
Let's
dance, boys.
Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I expected. So in the last game, there were fights in the credits. So I'm assuming there's gonna be some. The first game was better? Maybe from a story standpoint? Give me that ass, baby. Oh, okay. I mean, platinum. First, better in terms of story? I don't know. It's hard to top Jubilaeus. Like, I'm gonna cut off some slack on that. But it is. You can't argue that. It's definitely worse than, the boss. Oh no, die, you motherfucker. Okay. Good, I got hit. The most that's gonna be is a plot. I will say though, the beginning is exponentially better. Like, Bayonetta 2's beginning is way better than Bayonetta 1's beginning. That's it? Expecting it to be a little bit harder. That was three fights. I feel like it's gonna be like one or two more. But yeah, I'd say the story of this game is definitely worse than the first one, but the gameplay of this one is better than the first one, for sure. Well, that's without question.
AMD say it gets a 8.2/10.
8.2? Oh shit. Damn, that was fucking easy. 8.2? I didn't rate the first game, I guess. I would say the first game is maybe like an 8.0. Either an 8.0 or an 8.5. And the second game is like maybe an 8.5. I don't know. I have to think about it more. Yeah, I don't know. It's hard to say. Oh, damn. We are going to fight on a plane. Check these bitches. Come on, bro. I dodged that. Oh, it's gonna waste time. Ah, I shouldn't have done the torture attack. I screwed that up. I was supposed to do L1. Use my onboard climax and use my Wicked Weave attacks. I wonder how many Sonic rings this gives me. Damn, that was the last one too. Fuck.
So what now?
Short stream? I don't know. We'll see. Oh, we're gonna get a sexy dance at the end? This is like the main song of the game. I wonder if it's like based on another song. Formosa Interactive.
I don't know, we'll see. It might just be a short stream, who knows. There might be some extra shit. It's possible. I'm definitely ready to play the next game, though. Bayonetta 3. I've only watched the first trailer of that game. Only because I didn't know it was going to be a trailer of the game. But the second trailer I didn't watch. I'm debating watching it, but... I don't know. I don't know. I'm starting to rethink the scores. Like, I might give Bayonetta 1 an 8.5 and this one a 9, maybe.
Holy shit, there was because, a new God of War trailer I haven't seen.
Because I wasn't, like, when I think of story, it's not weighed heavily when it comes to me, like, rating games. Because I never expect a game to have a good story. So I just automatically, like, don't really have it impact the score that much. Like, everything to me is gameplay. Like, in terms of, like, a scale, like, gameplay weighs the highest. And then, like, music, soundtrack, design would be second. And then maybe...
I'm the opposite. If it lacks a good story, it get a hard hit to score.
Yeah, I'm not looking... I mean, the thing is, to me, most video games, they have shit stories. So it's like, I'm not gonna judge it on the story. Like, the only... Because there's more to video games than just the story, right? Like, if you think about books, all books are is a story. There's no, like, visual or audio or, you know, touch input or to interact with on your controller. So, like, you know, a book with a shit story is automatically, like, garbage, but a game with a shit story isn't. You know, there's games without even... There's even games without stories that are good, you know? Like, look how long Tetris was popular for. I mean, it still is popular. Tetris. There's like no.
It's story first, and play second, and music third.
There's no story for like Minecraft either, you know. Bayonetta. Damn. So is Bayonetta 2 a prequel? Damn, I don't know, dude. Oh, these are Switch credits. It's not really said. I don't know if it's a prequel because when Bayonetta actually gets to the end of the first game, she doesn't recognize Baldur as a like her father or something. So I don't know, it's hard to say.
So her father becomes the boss from one.
Yeah. Yeah, I know that. But her father came from the past. That's the thing. Like, he came 500 years from the past into the future that Bayonetta's in right now. Can I skip this? I'll wait it out. Fucking Switch credits.
So he knew Bay, but if it's time travel, then he was there before she saw him.
Well, the thing is, he didn't know who she was at the very start of the game. Like, when you're interacting with her, he just calls her, like, Umbra Witch. He doesn't say, like, who... Doesn't say, like, her name or anything like that until the very end. And he probably figured it out, like, when I was 500 years into the past and fucking shit up with my mom. And at the very end, you know, the mom is, like, dying and shit. And he's like, Rosa, get up, and blah, blah, blah. And then Bayonetta's trying to get him to come back to the future. Or just come to the future with her.
Let's see. Oh, damn.
Like my new haircut?
Wow.
To be fair, he kept it hidden that he realized from start that was his kid and didn't say shit.
I mean, that could have been the case, but... like, how do we know for sure? Hard climax? God damn it,
Congratulations!
Oh, you know, there was something like this in the first game, too. Where you could scroll through and see all the shit. Jubileus. Demon boy. Alright. Oh, you can play as John. The gallery. Handguns. Oh, the verse card. This is like the super secret one. I'm running tears of blood. Let me see what that stupid card is. I want to see what it says. John, huh? Although which time will require more precision to trigger, John deals more damage with Wicked Weaves than Bayonetta. Oh, that's cool. Uniform? Oh, shit. Oh, she has outfits too. It looks like it's the same stuff, though. Metal Witch. Elegant outfit. Oh, the old one. Cutie J? What the fuck is that? Battle uniform, okay. Oh, it's like the same one as old Bayonetta. The suit allows her to transform into power for Cutie J, defending her city. Okay. Old hairstyle.
Let's get this herb away.
What about the weapons? Angel Slayer? Inferno Slayer? Oh, I think these are just the same thing. What's Angel Slayer though? That looks new. Well, let me just click yes. I just want to see what the cards are. Verse cards. Damn, I missed some. Is this it? How do I? I thought I gotta like look behind it or something. Oh god damn it! All right, whatever. Just thinking back to the title. All right, I want to see how many halos I got. Continue.
Not enough.
Oh, lost chapter. Witch trial 1. Uh-oh. What the fuck does that mean? 838k. So I think I got like maybe 100k. Let's see. Is there anything in the shop I unlocked?
Diplomacy has failed. Thank goodness capitalism still has its place in hell. Let's do business.
No. Well, I'm still the same shit. Alright. I guess I'll use a different costume. Finally earned the right to do that. Let's check out these witch trials. Not gonna use John yet. Let's do... Star Fox? For Galactic Gun, the R-Wing.
Oh, you want to play with Bayonetta?
And... whatever, I'll just keep the weapons the same. Play history. Oh shit, one, two, is there... 4 or 5 chapters? Difficulty. Alright, let's check it out. Oh man, I wonder if these are gonna be like how I expect them to be. Oh, it's gonna be this shit. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. So it's basically these things, huh? That's it? Man. Oh shit, is this like Dante's Palace of the Dead? House of the Palace? Whatever the fuck it's called? I imagine that the difficulty is gonna ramp up a lot.
Welcome to Bloody Palace.
Yeah, that's what it's called. Now they're really dead. These whips are whipping ass. Whipping ass.
You should use Midas Testament and get some sick loot.
Oh yeah, you're right. That's a good idea. I always forget about. Oh, I can't actually. It's not letting me. Well, maybe I gotta be in battle. Let me try being. Cannot be used at this time. Yep. Oh, I need to see this guy. Looks like a fucking buff. Dude, these guys are taking no damage.
Complaining the last two were too easy. Here you go.
Oh, come on. I saw it and I fucking dodged it. Shit. Well, that took too long anyway. What the hell is all this shit? Okay. Oh wow, it gave me a healing item? I wonder if that was. Did they always give me that? Yeah, but I don't want the difficulty to be like an HP sponge type of difficulty. I just want like. You know, like some other type of difficulty.
Still not as bad as insta-kill cheapness.
True.
Got you.
up an ass. So it gives me a heal after everyone. Wonder how many there are. Might have to stream this again if there's like a legit challenge. Although I am playing on normal mode. Come on, brah.
This seems like a good Halo farm area.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I mean, as far as time commitment goes, I make way more Halos just fucking cashing in my amiibos. But the thing is, like, if I really want to maximize, I need to make some more amiibos because, you know, you can have like a max amount of amiibos that you can like use a day, and like you'll get a fucking assload of money. But I've only been using the amiibos that like gave me stuff in this game, like the Star Fox costume and.
Also, I like the shadow effects.
The shadow effects? What shadow effects?
Look at your shadow.
Oh! Wow. Is it because I have, like, the Umbral shit on right now? Like, I have magic available? Because I'm glowing purple. I'm gonna have to pay attention. I'm over here looking at the environment like, oh, is there, like, some shadow in the environment or something? Oh, shit, this fucking guy. This is the boss, actually. And that's so fast. Bro. Break that fucking knee.
I think the shadow you cast changes based on the weapon equipped.
Oh! That might be the case. Oh, is it over? Okay, that's over. Damn. Almost got pure plat on all of them. Oh, wait, never mind, I'm an idiot. I thought I got more pure plats than that. Alright. Short-term memory. Alright, cool.
If you look cozily, it's butterfly wings on the back of the dancing lady.
Yeah, I saw the wings. And she does look similar to that one boss that had, you know, John in her stomach.
Hey, give me a minute. I'm playing.
Shut up. Wait, why'd I come here? I was supposed to. Shit. Get me out of here. I wanted to, Oh, I like the Falco. I just noticed that. What the hell? The Falco and the Star Fox. Alright, let me switch up the costume. Maybe. We're gonna go with Link? Enjoy a new kind of gameplay with the included Master Sword and Hylian Shield. Press L in the direction of the enemy's attack with perfect timing to neutralize it. Isn't that the same thing as what my accessory does? Maimun Mahakala? Yeah, it does the same thing. Well, whatever. Let's see how this goes. Whoops. How do I use the damn...
That's all you've...
How do I use the sword? They said I could use the sword. Oh, maybe it's part of the weapon?
Yes, this is what the world needed. Link with a chainsaw.
Maybe this changes into it. Oh, it does. What about this one? No, this one doesn't. The handguns. Okay. What did I have equipped? Yes. Oh, she has the shield on her arm, like a baby version of the shield. But I probably use it when I try to like parry. I'll give it a shot. Let's check it out.
So close.
Oh. Oh shit, the rupees. That's sick. And it has the sound effects too. That's what's cool about it. So it looks like the shadow is the same, actually. Yeah, it doesn't matter what weapon I have. Yeah, fuck it, let's keep going. I want to try out the Samus one next. There's a parry there, but I don't know if... Oh. I did a look at the animation. Alright, you motherfuckers.
Even has Link's spin attack. This borders on perfection.
Motherfuckers, how about this, huh? Definitely not going to get a pure plat for this. Yeah. Oh, the combo was bad? What? Oh, shit. All right. I guess the combo was bad. Alright, cool. I'll just stick with this. I don't feel like changing it. It's fun playing with the sword. Damn, he hit his boy.
Is that all you got? So close. Is that all you've got?
punish. I'd probably like be doing so much better if I had like actual oh shit accessories. Because right now my accessories literally are doing nothing for me. Alright, damn. Silver. Not good. But I'm trying to save money, man. I don't want to spend money on accessories. I guess maybe I should just buy one. This should be like a good one. Because the one I have now, like it's literally useless. This one right here, the Mallet of Rewards, because I gotta use torture attacks. And then this one is, I mean, I'm using the Link outfit, so I can technically get rid of that. Alright, we'll see. Let's get to the next one. You again, huh? Alright, you got follow-ups. Oh, that's it? I was expecting more. I'm just gonna go in. Kill everyone. Kill everything. Is there a third guy here? Alright, what about this, huh? Hey, stop powering up these guys. Ooh, right! Kill this fucking guy. Okay, I guess my dodge didn't come out. Is that all you've got? Got you. Damn, I took damage. Think there's probably one more? Hold up, gotta get rid of the fucking chanter. Another one. Dick. Dude, they keep spawning. Ooh, I thought I dodged that. HP's not looking good. But I think this is the last guy. Alright, buddy, alright. Damn, that wasn't the last guy? What the fuck? This is not good. I'm gonna have to switch. I'm switching back to the whip. Need the guaranteed victory on the next one. Okay.
I'm gonna get my ass whooped. Is this it? No way, there's gotta be some other crazy shit. God, stop him, please. I'm just gonna keep doing this. All right, it's not over, huh? You fuckers. Damn, come on, give me some more HP, please. And that one guy really fucked me up.
If only it changed a mob to a guardian, that would be perfection.
Yeah, we'll have to wait and see. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, give me a break. I dodged that. Yeah, I'd never even seen that.
Man has combos for days.
All right, is it over, please? Oh, thank God. Holy shit. It's not easy, man. Oh, there's continues in this? So if I die, do I have to start the whole thing over or just that fight I'm on? I would imagine I have to start the whole thing over because your HP doesn't reset after each encounter. All right. Whatever. All right, let's see who's next. Who do we got? What was her thing here again? Which time is more difficult, but she does more damage with Wicked Weaves. Okay. Let's go with this one. Oh, you could turn into the morph ball? Old hairstyle? No, let's go new hairstyle.
Oh, you want to play with Bayonetta?
Alright, here we go. I think the only issue was that big boss fucking me up. That guy wasn't there? Damn, even the sound effects from like Super Metroid. That's cool. Oh my god. It even drops the fucking bombs when you jump. That's pretty sick. Alright, well this one is probably gonna have a whole bunch of demons that I have to fight, so. Wait a minute. I thought that was different. Oh, the shadow. Let me see my shadow again. It's not even, like, fully revealed. You know, this is it's fitting that I'm using, like Samus, right? But these guys, like, almost look alien. Man. Oh, what a waste. Turn it up.
shouldn't have used that.
I like how the halos change based on the skin.
Well, no, those were actually just because I'm fighting demons. That's why I look like that. That wasn't actually like a change from the skin. I'm pretty sure if I use like the Princess Peach skin and all that stuff. I mean, actually, yeah, actually.
Is it bad I want to see a Virgil skin?
Virgil? That'd be the day. Yeah, it's like attacking, huh? Damn, these guys just... It's like I have to dodge after every attack. Bruh. Oh, these guys have guns. I forgot about that. All these bitches. I took way too much damage.
That's all you've got. New do, dead you.
Let's go. Oh no, not this. Oh, okay. I thought it was another guy. Okay.
So close. You thought it was that damn cube abomination, didn't you?
Oh yeah, I fucking hate that guy. But these guys are pretty bad too. Come on, man, I'm dodging.
There he will be at the end.
That would suck. Just me and you now, baby.
Exactly why I think he will be there.
Now I'm about to die. Man, I'm dodging, dude. This is horrible. This is absolutely horrible. I wanted to use this on the other guy. It's gonna require a miracle for me to keep going, but at least I get to see what happens if I die. No, I should try using the chain shot some more. Damn, that's it? God, I always use a fucking thing at the worst time. I end up wasting all my magic. Oh no, this guy?
Time to die.
I'm not dead by miracles. By some miracle. That fucking guy died already? Oh, what? Wow. If I didn't get hit there, I probably would have got a pure flat death for that. I was surprised.
Those dodges were on point.
Yeah, I got them all. Well, besides the one at the end before I die. Okay, here we go. Okay. Just run. Okay. Just fucking run. Oh. Oh, what'd you run? Possible. What the fuck? Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, these are like suicide bomber fucking mushrooms. I thought I'd die there. Damn! Are you kidding me? There's more?
Oh god, not the suicide spiders.
I said mushrooms because before I started... before I started playing, I watched that Super Mario trailer. Oh shit! Wow, I didn't even notice this. Oh. So if you shoot, the wings come out and stuff. But if you do this, you don't have wings. That's cool. Alright, let's die. Alright. Come on, dude. Woohoo! Yeah, this shit's fucking spicy, dude. Oh, give me this fucking weapon. Oh my god. I thought he was gonna kill me there. Where's the weapon? Didn't I pick up the weapon?
Well, looks like you also stole Goku's Ultra Instinct.
Goku? Oh, Goku. I love how she says that. Goku. Yeah, Goku's Ultra Instinct, huh? Yeah, man, it's more like the closer I get to death, the more I'm like able to channel that shit. It's like, oh, I can't get hit now? Alright, let me fucking... Let me do some real shit. Just do this. Oh no, that guy's here? Fuck. Uh-oh. The amount of times I fight that enemy is not often. That dog right there? Oh. Oh shit. I'm dead. I'm alive. Okay, I'm dead.
They got some nice teamwork.
The shutout for me?
Oh shit. Continue, huh? No continues for me. Damn. You die, you die. That was so long, dude. There's a lot of fucking... I can't believe how... How much shit is there, dude? That's insane. Don't want to give it another shot. Thinking about it.
1 froze you, the other went in for the kill.
Yeah, but I still could have... I mean, I killed one of them, and that dog, I still could have, like, dodged him. But the thing is, I fought that dog. Like, that dog shows up, like, 4 or 5 times total. So, like, my experience, like, fighting him... My experience fighting him is, like, super low. Let's see... Malicious Greed... I think that was the 8th one, Fury Sloth? Who is Sloth? Sloth is... You motherfucker, who is Sloth? Sloth. Race of Extremes. Wow, I was on the 8th wave, and there is a total of... 10 waves, so I had 2 more to go after that. I'm, like, looking up information on this shit. So there's 5 trials. The 4th one has 12 waves. And the last one has 9. But apparently it's pretty much fucking bosses galore.
You know, a thought just hit me.
A thought? And then the last one... The last 2 waves has Bayonetta and John as a fight, and then Baldur and Rose as a fight.
Were debating why he didn't recognize Bay?
Yeah. Do you unlock anything for this? Okay, so when you beat each trial, you get a verse card.
What if his mind fractured and some of his human memories were lost?
But that's... Like, when would that have happened? Like, that doesn't make sense to me because... Like, the first thing is... Baldur, it's like the past Baldur. It's the Baldur from 500 years ago. So... I think he picked up that Bayonetta was his daughter at the very end because she just reminded him so much of, you know, his wife or whatever, Rosa. Damn, my motivation to do this is pretty low if I don't get shit.
Well, it showed him in the spirit realm, but we have no clue how long he was there.
Yeah. And then he eventually turns to he eventually turns to the... I guess the final boss in part 1, but he recognizes me immediately. He recognizes me immediately at the end.
I've gone mad and been consumed and turns to the boss we know.
God damn it. Witch trials. So is there anything else? The Bayonetta 2 unlockables. Let's see if I forgot some shit. Oh. There's hidden door shops? Huh. Oh my god, there's so much shit and it costs so much money. After knocking 3 times on the specified door, input the code to be taken to the purchase prompt. Up, down, up, right, left, X, B, Y, A. Climax Brace. Rodan Weapon. Eternal Testimony, what the hell is that? This shit's so expensive, it's so whack.
Then it stands to reasons there is an exceptional Halo area.
It's possible. I'm looking through stuff right now. Unlockables, Angelicum's gold LP, I got all those. Bewitchments. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the birds. Complete the game on the difficulty setting third climax to unlock infinite climax, okay? Unlock additional playable characters. Oh shit, man, there's a bunch, dude. Okay, so I can unlock Baldur, Rodan, and Rosa. So in order to do them, I have to beat these verse cards things. Beat verse card number 13 and attack climax. Verse card number 53. All right, let me hit up verse, whatever the fuck it's called.
Father R is gonna be cheap.
We'll see. Main menu. Title screen. Yes. I guess I'll try using John this time. So I unlocked her. Yeah, this one. Local play. You better give me a... Okay, here we go. Damn, I already have her selected, huh?
It key was one-shotting everything.
Let's see. QDJ? Maybe I'll go with one of the princess costumes. Let's go with Peach.
I stake my honor as an Umbra.
Oh, I should get a stupid fucking accessory, right? Alrana. Oh, she can only have one type. What the fuck? I can't have double. All right, hold on. Well, if I'm gonna get one, I think I'm gonna get the whip. The whip on triangle and the blades.
You get your SF6 beta key for 500.
Yeah, man, totally. Hell yeah, I got that shit. Oh, play co-op with the CPU while you wait for a co-op request? No, dude. Yeah, I've been hearing about people, buying beta keys, and it's like, holy shit. Yes. With CPU. Oh, true settings for the CPU? Let's see. Let's go with her dress.
Shall we?
And we're gonna give her... She could be a ranged DPS. I'm gonna give her a bow. And a chain chomp. She's a ranged DPS. Difficulty level 3 has now been unlocked. Select the burst card. Alright, which one is it again? 13. Oh, you bitch, I don't have it. What's the other one? 53. Bro, this only goes up to 52. Oh, wait a minute. Rodan and Baldur are limited to being playable in Tag Climax only. Whack. But I guess it makes sense. Come on. Reverse card 53 entire. What? Damn, I wasted all this time doing this. Mm. Is there something I'm missing? Maybe there's something I'm missing. Balder. Whoa, I bet your halos. Oh shit, times 20. Oh shit. This is where you farm halos then, huh?
Well, now we know how to get those halos.
Arone. 6,000 times 10. 10,000 times 10. That's only 100k though. It's actually not that much. 10k times 20? Balder. Sloth. But there's no 53. There's no card 53. So it looks like two cards get unlocked from doing Witch Trials 3 and 4, and then I have like three other cards missing. Man, fuck it.
53 is more than likely unlocked once all others are cleared.
Yeah, I guess so. Stick that booty out. What the fuck? There's a whole bunch of them? Oh shit, this is a different story. How the fuck? Save me, CPU!
It did say it would be adjusted based on bets.
Oh, did it? I was not even reading it. I thought it was just gonna, like, up the difficulty. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. There's so much shit going on. You know, the CPU doing pretty well though. Okay, never mind. Shit. No. I think I just forgot how this works. Let's see. Reverse select. Let's just try this one for now. I just want to see what happens. Why does that guy have like an infinite sign next to him? Man, let's go Bayonetta. Hey, where's my coins? There should be like coins here. What's that thing in the middle? There's like a bar. Well, not a bar, but like in the top. There's something in the middle there. Damn, you can pick this guy up? It's cool that you can pick this guy up.
It also has the infinite sign.
Yeah, I just noticed. Gold. You lose. What the fuck? What are you supposed to do? Okay. I mean, it looked like I won to me. I'm out of here. done with this. This is ridiculous. Do I really want to fucking, like, try to unlock all this shit? Alright, well, let me do this real quick. I want to see if I can check out what these things are. Story mode, chapter select. And I'm going to pick first chapter. Because there's apparently... Let's get a good... Actually, no. Let's not get a good accessory yet.
New chapter.
Actually, is John gonna
no
show?
No shoes, no shirt, no service. Hair doesn't count. Just kidding. What'll it be?
Oh, yeah. I guess you're not gonna see her. So let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. So Eternal Testimony, I have that unlocked. Climax Brace. Climax Brace. Bracelet of Time. Oh wait. Let's just go. Oh no, it's Bayonetta. What the fuck? I walk. Yeah, I don't know how that tag climax stuff works. All right, character settings. Change character. We're gonna use John, and we're gonna have her wear. She can be Daisy. Star. Is she gonna show up in the cutscenes? After verse 4, Bracelet of Time. Chapter 1, verse 1, two green doors found on the far left corner of the central plaza area. Two green doors. After knocking 3 times? What the fuck is knocking? Damn. Alright, sweet.
Descend to darkness! You motherfucker!
I like that one.
You motherfucker!
Knock on the door 3 times. Tap your gamepad as if you're knocking. And you will see the screen shift for a period of time. I'm knocking. I'm knocking on my gamepad. Okay. Maybe this isn't the right area. Maybe I'm being led on a fucking goose chase. That green doors, right? Two green doors? Could be these. Hello? Are these green?
Well, time to YouTube it.
I'm about to. Oh, you know what? This is Wii U. Nintendo Switch. Gods. Hidden doors. Okay, hidden door. Hidden door. Hidden door shots. Maybe it's not here. Bayonetta 2, hidden door switch. Man, is there really nothing? Cheat CC. Wow, I haven't been on that website in decades at this point. Bayonetta 2, hidden shops. 6 years ago. Alright, yeah. Let's see. Wow, is there really nothing? There's literally zero information. I spelled the word wrong. Hidden. Hidden shore. Jesus Christ. Can I not spell anything tonight? Here we go. How do you unlock the... I'm warning to myself. It is indeed on the touchscreen of the handheld mode switch. So I have to do this shit in handheld mode? Hidden door shops. Okay, so in order for me to do this, I have to do it in handheld mode and apparently touch the switch screen 3 times while standing in front of the door. Okay, hold on. Far left corner. Alright. Let me make sure I'm at the right place first. I'm pretty sure the doors are over here. Pretty sure it's like these doors. Alright, let me give it a shot. I'm just gonna like try it just to see if it works. Get close, lady. Alright. Alright, it's gonna be 1 second here. Up, down, up, right, left, X, B, Y, A. So triangle X. Square circle. Okay. Hmm.
I don't know if you can hear it, but she's saying, "You motherfucker." Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I gotta do this quick. I'm going up, right, left. Oh. Okay, I see what happened. I'm gonna show you guys. Give me 1 second. This is what shows up. Shame you can't do that on controller. It would be pretty nice.
I just realized a second thing. More than half your games played for this year is God of War.
Yeah. I mean, I haven't really gotten to play too many games because, one, Endwalker came out at the end of last year, so I spent a lot of time playing Endwalker and streaming Final Fantasy XIV, you know, doing the PvP and all that shit. And I was also moving, and I spent a lot of time playing Elden Ring. Elden Ring was like a month plus, I think. I didn't play that many games, but the games I played were like pretty long. But yeah, so I entered the code and this is what happens. I gotta spend a million Halos to buy this shit. But at least now I know.
Let's be honest. You loved Elden Ring.
Yeah, I love Elden Ring. Elden Ring is great. It's a sick ass game. I can't really complain too much about it. I think it's the best game From Software has ever made. Although I do like Bloodborne better, but Elden Ring objectively is a better game than Bloodborne. But I like Bloodborne more. And you know what? Some people might like Sekiro more. And you know, I can't really blame them for that either, because Sekiro is like also an amazing game. But I think the sheer scale of Elden Ring just kind of puts it above, you know, Sekiro and Bloodborne. Like, there's so much in that fucking game. It's insane.
I'm in the Sekiro camp.
You're in the Sekiro camp? You know, when I beat Sekiro, I was having a hard time determining whether I like Sekiro or Bloodborne more. But, you know, the longer time goes on, the more I remember about Bloodborne. Yeah. And the more I remember about Bloodborne, and the less I remember
Chains
about,
in the game.
And the less I remember about, Sekiro, you know? Chainsaw Man? Ah, bro, this is Bayonetta, man. This game is, like, crazy, because, like, all the crazy-ass weapons you have, and then this chick has fucking... You can fucking just glide with these chainsaws. The chainsaws is traversal. Or I could turn into this dog. Or this bird. What's up, boss? How you doing, man? Take a picture. But yeah, man, Elden Ring was great. I would have liked to play more games this year, though, you know? Like...
Don't forget calling out a dragon made of hair to eat your foes.
That as well. I mean, you call everything made of hair to eat your foes. Spiders, centipedes,
this is such
dragons.
An upgrade from the first goddamn.
Yeah, man, have you played the first? I mean, you saying that, I imagine you have played the first, but... Yeah, dude, there's like all kinds of shit that you could do. And the taunts.
You motherfucker. You motherfucker.
That's sick. I kinda wanna... Maybe I should just unlock all the characters and just say fuck it. Just spend the time to do that shit. Unlock all the characters and... You know, just mess around with them and stuff. But the shitty thing is, Rodan and Baldur I can only use in Tag Climax, and Tag Climax fucking sucks, dude. I'm not a fan of it.
Descend to darkness.
But, yeah, I mean, what's the rest of the year gonna have? Bayonetta 3, God of War Ragnarok, Callisto Protocol, and, what's that other game called?
Does she also use her hair?
Maybe Yakuza? Yeah, this is the same chick from the last game, like your counterpart, John. Except in this version, she has long hair. And Bayonetta has short hair. They changed hair sizes. And this is like a Princess Peach or Daisy costume, because since this shit is on the Switch,
You know, there's like all kinds of like Nintendo shit baked into the characters.
Nice.
But I would say it's definitely a game worth picking up. Like, it's a little bit short, but there's tons of like replayable content and stuff. Let's check out this chick's taunts with the other stuff. Let's see.
I'll show you real strength. I'll show you real strength.
What about this one?
Not a fan of witches. Not a fan of witches.
I like the one with the chainsaw best so far.
Nice weapon selection this time.
Yeah, there's a ton of shit,
bring
dude.
It. Bring it. Enough of your shit. Enough of your shit.
You know what sucks? I just literally beat the game and there was no, like, at the end of the first one, there was like, you know, a dance number. But we didn't get a dance, man. What the fuck?
Bring it.
Oh, it's the same shit.
You're fighting me.
All right. Two more left. Jesus, fucking big ass hammer, dude.
Oh, don't be scared. You're fighting me. You're fighting me.
Man, her hair is covering the goods. It's covering the goods, man. Get that hair out of the way.
You're fighting me.
All right.
Big hammer, yum yum.
Although it's not as fun. The hammer is definitely not that fun. There's some cool shit you could do.
Fuck what she says. I chick pulls that hammer out run for you life.
Although, this move is actually pretty good. Did you sign up for the Street Fighter 6 beta at all, Boss Off?
Street Fighter 6.
Yeah, man, I've been trying to get in, but it's impossible. You either gotta be an influencer, or you gotta have like some in at Capcom, or you gotta fucking buy the codes for hundreds of dollars on eBay. But I'm definitely not gonna do that shit. Hell no. Yeah, I don't know. I'm undecided what to do with this game. I'll figure out what I'm gonna do later. But I'm definitely not gonna stream it until, like, maybe I unlock, like, the Radahn fight or some shit. You got in. I don't believe you. So, next time, let's see, it's the 6th. Bayonetta, when does Bayonetta 3 come out again? 28? Bayonetta 3. I think I got time to play. Fucking age verification, dude. I think I have time to play,
to play Judgment.
This guy. I think I did say this earlier concept about, you know, my stepdaddy repeats the same joke over and over and it's never funny. But then it becomes funny because he just says the same thing
it's
over
on
and
PC
over.
Now.
Yeah, I've heard about that, yeah. Judgment and
you did.
And I think Lost Judgment too. Okay, the 28th. I think
that's
I have
why
time.
I keep saying.
I think I have time to play Yakuza Like a Dragon, so I think I might start on that. Next time I stream. But anyways, Bayonetta 2, very good game. Definitely worth grabbing. It's a video game game. I'll Jeez. Give this maybe like an 8.5. Maybe a 9. And then I'll give Bayonetta 1 like an 8.5. I don't know. I'm biased. I love Platinum Games, my favorite video game developer, so. A 9 for Bayonetta 2 and 8.5 for Bayonetta 1. There you go. Anyways, I'm out of here. Have a good night. Peace.